You guys came from California to support Josesito Lopez?
Yes, sir.
I see that.
I came to support every setback.
And every setback.
Reporting. All right, who should Josesito fight next?
He should have gone in the ring and called out.
I told him to do it.
Spence.
I told him to do
the
it.
Winner.
I told Josesito, slide into the ring, grab the mic, and call out the winner.
And Terrence Crawford.
Did you see Crawford in the arena?
No, we saw him here.
What, did you talk to him?
Yeah.
What did you tell him?
We told him.
Did you get on camera?
No, we just told him.
What did you tell him?
Well, we're just like, who wins in a fight, you and Errol?
And what did he say?
50-50. No, we're just being like, I think you got him easy money, but it's not easy.
Jojo Diaz says he'll bet anyone $150,000 that Spence beats Crawford.
Okay, no. After today's performance,
he looked good. Spence looked good.
No, he didn't look the same. But
Spence looked great. What are you talking about?
He looked better with Mikey.
Different fight, different style. Styles make fights.
Yeah, but not today.
Styles make fights. I thought he looked good today.
No.
It's his first fight back after a year and a half. He almost died in a car accident.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
You got to look.
So we'll give him that one.
All right. Well, you guys all from Riverside?
San Diego.
Tell them the real question. Who they got? Bud or Errol Spence?
They got Bud. They already told me. I figured it out. They got, you got Spence. They got Bud.
Oh, you not. I better knock him out.
Why?
Why is he mad at
us? I don't know. But you enjoyed the fight. You enjoyed. What do you tell? What you tell Josesito?
Josesito, we appreciate.
Yeah,
and his little brother sold us these shirts.
Victor,
and we appreciate it.
There you have it. All right, guys. Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Reporting. So there you have it. Fans from San Diego came to support Josesito Lopez.